She's going back in. He's like, I kind of want this bag.
Oh, no, you got me that bag. She was in this bag.
You think it is that bag if his owns too? You know, I wonder if they'll like catnip. Oh, there he's going.
He's so cute.
I know. There he goes. And she's like, oh, wow. Hey, a new bag. What?
No, this is your bag, piggy. No, this is not the bag.
Oh, they're going to snuggle in there.
He was afraid to get in there when she was in her bag.
Oh, no.
You kidding? Like in here.
Oh, no. She went under the bed. No.
You're right in there.
You want pamper? Well, yes, go back in her bag. Don't go in your bag, Alora.
Go in your bag.
You can share bags, but go be nice and let's.
Put them in the basket.
No, she attacked the bag.
No.
Don't be the dog. That's Chowder's bag.
Where's your own bag, little piggy?
She's so silly.
Sorry, a shy little cat. I think she's trying to take over.
I know. She definitely came out of her shell. It's only day one.
Look at Chowder.
He's like, oh my god. I thought that was my bag, but I guess I can take this bag. You silly kid, you kicked him out of the bag. What are you gonna say for yourself? We popped it right out.
So cute, look.
They are really into these bags more so than their toys.
Yeah, just like children. They like the boxes. And presents.
Oh yeah.
And your little pumpkin like bags too. Oh. And remember Lovey too? She did this plastic bag.
Oh yeah, I remember I had on my old flip phone like 10 years ago, I had a video of her lounging on a big pile of plastic baggies, and a pumpkin tried to touch one. She swatted at his paw. It's like, oh no.
These are my bags.
Oh.
You want to smell grandma's feet?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
wait
a minute. Oh, I gotta get
it. There's something. I gotta fight. Oh, he got spooked.
Wait a minute.
Hello, Laura. It's the war of the cats. Two bags, two cats, two sides to the same story. Which will you choose? Coming to a theater near you this summer.
Aww.
Go on
in, baby. I gotta go in.
No. In a double. Or the bag, not.
Whoa, I'm not gonna hurt you. Who bought you the bags? Who bought you the bags? Grandma. We're talking on the phone with Lucy. He's so cute. He's sitting on his kitty watching that go around like it was a TV show.
Yeah.
He's like,
oh, they were mesmerized when Joey turned that on earlier. It was so cute. No, there's only one opening, right, bud?
Anna's stash shoe. He loves eggs.
Aww.
Look at her, see? She's not satisfied. She's got to get in all the bags.
Aww. Yeah, she's definitely come out of her shell. Trying to invade, Chowder. I know, I was wondering if we should put the litter box over that or something so they can't go in. Yeah, and that's what. Yeah. So I'm a little worried about her. Oh, he's biting it. They bite that thing. I think that's funny.
That's one in his bag. That's my bag.
Alright,
I'm in this one.
Invasion.
No, that's my bag. Get out of my bag. Grandma got this for me. Grandma got it for me. Get out of your bag. Get out of your bag. It's my bag. Alright, forget it. No. No. Excuse me. Yeah, okay.
Now you can't come out!
Wait a minute.
I got you!
Something's in here. I think somebody's in here. Oh no, honey, you're gonna hurt yourself.
Don't hurt each other. Just play.
Oh no.
Oh,
it's tough. Chowder. She's smiling.
Not by much, though. She's standing her ground, though.
They are so cute, Mama.
Oh yeah. I remember that. That was so cute. You look inside and you see a cat silhouette, and then you see gray and glowing eyes. It's all well in the land of Bagtopia. Oh,
bag for two. No, wait a minute.
Oh no!
Time out.
Maybe not.
Oh no!
So cute. I know, they're so precious.
You made good choices today.
It's good. Oh no, don't bite her booty.
You both have stitches, you're supposed to take it easy.
They're kittens, they don't know what that means.
Oh no, hey! Oh no! Oh, she came to me for protection! Call me for protection, kitten.
Whoa, they just jumped right over me. Smell that anchor. He keeps dodging that thing. Whoa, surprise attack!
No,
yeah, that's the stitches.
No, stitches, no.
Be good.
No, we don't have a separate room. We keep you without the separate room. We hate. You're too wild. No, Chowder, don't do that.
No, be good, babies.
Chowder. I'm Grandma. We hate. Hey, leave her alone. She's a little baby girl. Come here. You're a boy. It doesn't take as much to get you fixed. Come on. No, where do you think you're going? Hey, lift up yourself. Where do you think you're going? Wait, hi, I love you. Do you love me? I brought your bag. I picked you up. I brought you a great blanket. She's like, leave me alone. I want to get down in the bag. The little cat's in the bag. Here's your bag. I bought you two bags. You have your own bag. Now stay in your own bags and behave. Grandma, you're not gonna behave. Grandma's gonna take your bags away.
Oh no, not your bags.
Take your bags away. Hey, what'd I tell you? Hey!
Oh no!
Katie's going crazy.